there are two tools, but they are not in the same line like this. They are not in the same line. Actually, the position between the two tools is like this. This one is in front and this one is here. They are not in the same line. The gap between the two tools is about 10 mm. You need to make sure that this gap, this distance is about 10 mm. Or it is under 10 mm. A little bit will matter the number. So next step, let's fix. Let's fix the wood. First step, you need to just pull it to the front. Make the others in the seat under circular. And next step, push this button to fix it. Okay, now it's fixed. Very tough. This button presses positive on, press OK, green button. When the tool touch this wood, you can measure the distance between the two tools. Over 10 mm, we need to adjust the screws to adjust the distance. So it's okay. Now we can move to the next step.
你确定你带充电器了吗？ 充电器。
啥呀？充电器。 没带。不是还有一半呢？
已经报警了。
没事。 Press the menu. Menu button, press it. The user parameters, press OK. The first one, the machine setup. We choose the screw and offset. The offset means the distance gap between the two tools. What we matter, the number is 9, so we input 9 here. Press OK. 去日本的，
对，车的话，
在哪选？中国的北京。Menu, press the menu button. The user parameters. The machine setup.Here we choose a work quality. Mode and the 8 together is a combination key. Mode and 8, press it together.This is a stop position. You can move it manually to your input position where you want it to stop and press this combination key, the mode and 8 together. After pressing the setting is done, press this cancel, this yellow button.